Now, on this station, some conversation about the situation of inflation in the nation. Mr. President, inflation has gotten out of hand. Who do you believe is really responsible for causing this situation?
Baby Bumble and the Stingers, Martha Hooper, Rachel Singers.
Mr. President, what can we as Americans do to stop inflation?
Whatever gets you through the night.
And what will you be doing during this difficult crisis?
Step in now.
With me now is Nelson Stonyfeller. Sir, what advice do you have about spending money during these hard times?
Go on and do it. Do it. Do you satisfy?
Among the famous people here is heavyweight champ Muhammad Ali. Muhammad, what will it take to knock out inflation? There's Governor Wallace of Alabama. Governor, would you repeat what you just said to Muhammad Ali?
You're the first.
In a move against inflation, the president has just refused a collect phone call from Henry Kissinger. Mr. President, why didn't you pay for the call?
Oh, I never did give nothing to the tin man.
There's the doorbell. Why, it's Henry Kissinger. How did you get here so fast?
Straddled that 300 and rode him in the rolling and on across Carolina.
Mr. Kissinger, what are people in the rest of the world saying about inflation? I believe the president has a final bit of advice for the American people.
You got to stop and smell the roses.
We've all got to try to solve this problem because inflation in the nation is running away faster and faster,
and if we don't stop it soon, it's going to go higher and higher and faster and faster and faster and faster and faster and faster and faster.